materials you'll need to make the adapter.
And you'll need your smartphone and binoculars. To start, cut open the cereal box. Now trace your smartphone onto the cardboard, leaving a little bit of room around the edges. Now cut around the phone about 2 or 3 millimeters from the line.
Now then make a replica of that. On one of the cardboard shapes, measure 1/2 inch out from all the edges.
Then draw lines connecting the dots.
Now cut off the inside of those lines. This is so that you can see the phone screen.
You should now have 2 pieces that look like this. Now put face down your smartphone and memorize where the camera is. Then draw a line around that and cut it out.
Cut it out a lot bigger than the camera. I even cut mine bigger than this.
Now would be a good time to plug the hot glue gun in. Now make a strip as long as you can. That's about 4 millimeters thicker than your phone. Now put a little bit of hot glue on that strip and put it on the line, or 3 millimeters-ish up out from the edge of the phone shape. Now get your phone, put it up against that strip, and wrap the strip around the phone, hot gluing the strip onto the phone shape as you go. As you can see here, my strip wasn't long enough, so I had to cut another one, like this, and glue it on. Then I cut off the rest of the strip at the bottom of the phone.
Here I'm just testing whether or not the phone is in there tight enough. In my case, it wasn't, so I cut down the strip a little bit, and then it was pretty good.
Then I hot glued that layer onto the strip. If you hold the phone case up straight with the phone in it, the phone is probably going to fall out, so we need to add a latch. To do this, I cut out another strip, but a little bit thicker than the previous strips, and I just hot glued it onto the bottom here, like this. Now bend the strip around the back and fold it down like this. Then get 2 shorter strips of cardboard with slight bends in them and glue them in this configuration. This is how to latch the latch. Now cut off a piece of your paper towel tube.
Then check if it fits the eyepiece on the binoculars. Mine didn't, and yours probably won't, and it just falls off, so we need to make it smaller. Do that by cutting the tube, getting a piece of tape, getting a better piece of tape, and shrinking the tube around the eyepiece, and then taping it in that size.
Also, cut the tube to be the same thickness as the eyepiece. Okay, now with the tube on the eyepiece and the phone in the case, align the camera of your phone with the binoculars so that it looks good on the camera, and trace around the tube onto your phone case. Now hot glue the tube onto your phone case on that line. This may take some or quite a bit of trial and error. It took me 2 attempts to get the right place for the tube to go, as you can see in the previous shot, but I eventually got it working. As you can see here, the alignment isn't perfect. I tried to brace it and stuff, but if you have this problem, I recommend just replacing the tube and realigning it instead of trying to brace it. And then you're done. I've made two of these cases, and the first one had an iPhone 6 in it, which is a little bit lighter and has a smaller camera than this phone, and it works better than heavier, bigger camera phones, I think.